So far, Irina Slutskaya has gotten the best of Michelle Kwan here in the ladies' short program. And here is Galina Maniachenko, the reigning Ukrainian national champion, taking the ice, only 19 years of age, from Kiev. We have not seen much of Galina. She placed 15th at the European Championships last year.
Holy Toledo, that was gorgeous. Because it had such good speed and the arc of the jump was beautiful.
And her posture is superb.
The top two in the world go skate, but it takes Galina Maniachenko to bring out a Holy Toledo from Peter Karevich. Yeah.
Very nice triple flip. Beautiful air position.
Well, if you're wondering where she has been, Galina used to be a pair skater. Had a horrifying injury back in 94. Her partner's skate blade pierced her skull. She was off the ice for a year and a half, had three eye operations to repair the damage, came back and said, no more pairs for me. I'm a single skater from now on.
She has a wonderful softness about her skater, not as aggressive as Irina Slutskaya and Michelle Kwan, but very pleasing to watch.
Well, I tell you, she is very world-class. Never rushed her style or artistry in spite of these very difficult elements.
Welcome to the elite level, Galina Maniachenko. Lives in Kiev with her parents. Her father's an engineer, her mother's an accountant. Her sister, excuse me, her younger brother is also a figure skater. We're going to see a lot more of the 19-year-old times to come.
She opened up with the triple lutz double toe. Great reach back. Look at how beautiful her position is in the air. She gets a great extension to revault into the double toe loop. Great run out on the exit edge. Just such a beautiful softness and took her time for each piece of her choreography. Very pleasing to watch.
Pressure, what pressure following Michelle Kwan and Irina Slutskaya? Now the march, required elements, 5.0 to 5.6.
Well, that's too low. It's the old case of the judges waiting for her to get some more experience, but they should have been higher in terms of 5.0.
You would think, too, that the presentation marks would be higher. They are, 5.3 up to 5.8.
But not enough. Not enough. She really deserves much higher.
That was the U.S. judge, incidentally.
We are all in agreement here. Galina Maniachenko of Ukraine.